there. My name is Micah Carbon, and today we would like to introduce you to the Flam Paradiddle and also the Flam Paradiddle Diddle. Once again, the flam come out of the drum. Flam, okay? Now, with the Flam Paradiddle, you can't start too high because your left hand have to strike the next beat, okay? Flam Paradiddle. Another thing that I really love about the paradiddle, it demonstrates a perfect downstroke and upstroke. Watch my left hand after I play the right flam. Watch my left hand. It's going to play an upstroke. Most people think that drummers are doing this, downstroke, downstroke, down. Well, most of them are. But there's also a such stroke as an upstroke. Watch my left hand on the second stroke. Now my right hand is going to play the upstroke. Now my left hand will play the upstroke. Now my right hand. Now, let's move it. Okay, once again. Once again. So the flam, nice clean flam. That's the Flam Paradiddle. Now we'll move to the Flam Paradiddle Diddle. Flam, once again. And this is the diddle. Let me sing it for you. Para, did, dog, did, dog. Para, did, dog, did, dog. Para, did, dog, did, dog. Once again. Para, did, dog, did, dog. So everybody know the single paradiddle without the flam. Let me just play that for you. Okay, that's the single paradiddle. Now this is the flam paradiddle diddle. You know what that remind me of? A locomotion a little bit. Feel that. On the diddle diddle, it seemed like it want to accelerate. That is really nice. One more time. That's the flam paradiddle diddle. My name is Micah Carbon. We hope that you enjoyed that, and I will see you next time. Take care of yourself.